We're here in Sacramento, California. We're monitoring the impacts of the 5.1 magnitude earthquake that just took place near San Jose. Preliminary reports are that there's no significant damage or injuries, but we here at the state level are working closely with first responders in the region to ensure they have the support they need and that we're leaving no stone unturned to help make sure the public remains safe.